guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, I am Shelly, and if you've already been here, as always, thank you guys so much for supporting my channel and welcome back. Now in today's video, we are going to be doing this very skin-like, very glowy, very dewy makeup look because it's summer and we all love a little bit of glow, or a lot in my case. Make sure that you are subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notification so you don't miss any of my future uploads, and make sure that you like this video because you're gonna like it. And you can share it with your homegirl, share it with a friend, share it with your family member, share it with your grandma, because we love grannies over here too. Send it to your mom too, like, hey ma. So if you want to see how I achieve this very dewy, very glowy, very skin-like, we'll say bronzy too, because it is bronzy. It's good for any day party, any beach day, boat day. I mean, because I see a lot of y'all been on boats lately. But y'all can see I got my bathing suit on and my cover up. I'm not going on a boat, but I wanted to give you guys the effect. So if you want to see how I achieve this look, just keep on watching. This look for me is like one of my favorite looks that I would do if I'm going to the beach, while I'm on vacation, or for like a day party, things like that, events like that. I feel like this look is perfect for. This is for those of you who like to look bronzy, dewy, glowy, all of those things. I picked up quite a few products that really help to achieve this look. I've already done my skincare. As you guys can see, my skin is really glowy right now. So I'm just gonna use the Black Girl Sunscreen Make It Matte. And I'm gonna put that on because for the daytime, you wanna make sure that you are putting on your sunscreen, whether you're wearing makeup or not. Make sure that you're wearing sunscreen. Those UVB and UVA rays are gonna catch up to y'all in the next few years if you don't. And I have a skincare video on my channel that I'll link for you guys if you want to see what it is that I do to keep my skin nice and hydrated and clear. All right, so now that we have our sunscreen on, we are going to go in with this. We're gonna go in with this JLo Beauty That Star Filter. It's a complexion booster. It says highlight, bronze, diffuse. So I'm just using this as a base on my face. I'm just gonna blend it out with a microfiber brush by Real Techniques. And as you can see, it just adds like a really pretty bronze glow to my skin. It leaves a really, really nice glow on the skin. I don't know if you can really tell from the camera, but it leaves a really pretty glow on the skin. So for concealer, I'm gonna use the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in the shades Caramel and Amande. First, I'm gonna go in with Amande, and I'm gonna apply that directly underneath my eyes. I'm using this concealer brush by Rare Beauty to blend that out. And as you can see, it just blends right into my skin. So now I'm gonna go in with the shade Caramel, and I'm going to use this to highlight. While that sits for a second, I'm gonna go in with a little bit of contour. I'm using the Fenty Beauty Matchstick in the shade Espresso.
Me.
Okay, starting to look a little crazy, but that's okay. We're gonna pull it together. One thing that you guys do know about me is that we trust the process. We're gonna use the Glowish. What is this? The Glowish by Huda Beauty. It's the multi-dew skin tint. And I'm using the shade 10 Deep Tan. Do you guys see how dewy my skin looks? Like, also something to note, I am an oily skin girl. Oily skin girls, one thing I want you guys to know and remember, when you're 50 looking 30, you're gonna thank God for the extra sebum production. So don't try to slow that down. Don't try to dry out that oil. Let it happen, sis, okay? Now I'm gonna move on to bronzer. We're gonna use the NARS bronzer in Casino. This bronzer is perfect for the summertime just because it has the little frosty pieces in it. I love this bronzer. Actually, I love it all year round, not gonna lie. Y'all know I've used it multiple times. So as you can see, I'm still a little glowy. Got a glow going on here. So I'm just gonna tap the bronzer. I'm not necessarily trying to deepen the contour. Just adding a little bit of like a summer tan look. I don't know. I don't know how to really explain it, but y'all get what I mean. And as you can see with that skin tint, well, I hope you can see with the skin tint, what it does is it doesn't necessarily give you like a foundation coverage. It's a little bit, in my opinion, it's a little bit thicker than a like BB or CC cream, but less than an actual foundation. So I guess exactly what a skin tint is supposed to be, because it still gives you that skin-like effect. It's not heavy, so it doesn't feel heavy or cakey on my skin. For blush, we are going to use the Fenty Beauty Cream Blush. It's in Daiquiri Dip. It's a really pretty, like, bright coral shade. I'm going to just rub my finger in it and put it on my cheeks. I actually like using this blush even when I'm not wearing any products on my face. I didn't even used to wear blush, but now I'm just like, hand me the blush. And I just blend it in. And when you apply your blush to the high points, or just bring it up, it lifts the face a little bit. Now that we're looking all rosy and whatnot, I'm gonna go ahead and add some highlight. I picked up this Morphe Gleam Catcher Illuminator. And again, this is a product that I absolutely love on bare skin. It looks so good. Here's the bottle that it comes in. I have it in the shade Rising Star. And I'm just gonna take, put a little bit there and a little bit there. Then I'm gonna use this Duo Fiber Eye Brush from Real Techniques to blend that a little bit. This one might be a little too small. All right, so now we're gonna move on to brows. I'm just gonna do the same thing that I normally do, which is draw hair-like strokes or just fill them in. I haven't had my brows done in like over a year, maybe a year and a half, maybe 2 years now that I think about it. I am using the Micro Brow Pencil by Wet n Wild. So I'm just going to take a little bit of the NARS concealer in the shade Caramel, and I'm just going to put that underneath my eyebrows. I picked up this new product. It's by NARS. It's actually a new eyeshadow palette. It's called Summer Solstice. So I've been doing so much soft glam, so you guys are actually about to get some color looks from me very soon, so stay tuned for that. But I know a lot of you do love soft glam, so here we go. So I'm gonna go into this brown shade here, and I'm just gonna dust that along my crease, or a little bit above my crease. I'm just gonna go into this gold, it's like a champagne gold, and I'm just gonna take, and I think, what is this? Delirium, I think that's the name of it. I'm gonna take and just swipe that over my lid. And it's so pretty, it's so shimmery, and I love it. And you can take and put that in the corner of your eye as well. This actually helps to brighten your eyes. For mascara, we are using the Fave, which is the Kush Mascara by Milk. I even like the way that this looks without any lashes. What y'all think? Do we need lashes? I mean, I know we don't need lashes, but I mean, do y'all feel like this would be better if... I'm gonna start going live because I need to ask y'all questions. Like, I wanna know y'all thoughts. All right, I'm gonna put lashes on. I'm just gonna put these Femme lashes on. I was gonna put Lori lashes on, but... it's okay. I have another look coming where I'm going to use those. So you guys, I recently started drinking alkaline water. Game changer. Y'all thought Fiji water was fresh. Alkaline water tastes so fresh and just pure. So I know a lot of you had questions about applying lashes, and just given the fact that I sell them, I should probably be teaching you guys how to put them on. Here's the thing. So when you're applying lashes, right, once you've already sized them to your eye shape, you want to apply them to the middle, and then you're going to lay the ends. You'll lay the side and you're aligning it with your natural lashes, and then that's what you're left with. I don't know. I hope that made sense. It probably didn't, because even I'm confused. All right, so now we're going to move on to lips. I'm using my all-time favorite lip liner, KKW. And this one I'm using is Nude 2.5. Tell me what you guys' favorite lip liners are, or if there are any lip liners or lip products that you guys want me to try, tell me in the comments, because I've been looking for mainly liners. I want like different shades of liners. I always only use brown. One of the lip glosses that I just recently picked up, actually I picked up two. I got them from NARS. This one is Dolce Vita, and it's a pink, and I feel like that'll be really pretty with the blush. But that's really pink. I didn't expect that to show up on me like that. Not gonna lie, I feel like pink lips make your teeth look yellow. So I'm going on top of that with Orgasm Lip Gloss by NARS. Used a lot of NARS today. Ooh, that's so pretty. Okay, I like that. I like how that looks. To tie it all together and just give the final dewy effect to the face, I'm gonna use the Tatcha. This is the Luminous Dewy Skin Mist. This is gonna really make the look super dewy and glowy. So, and you can even use this when you're not wearing any makeup. It looks so good on the skin. We gotta let the skin mist like settle a little bit because it's getting a little bit oily. I'm gonna change my clothes real quick and then I'll be right back so that we can finish this all off. I have on a top, it's my bathing suit top, and I just have it pulled down. This next product that I'm gonna use, it requires me to like put it on my chest. So that's the reason why I did that. This is the Patrick Ta Body Glow or Body Oil. Yes, Body Oil. It's Major Glow Body Oil by Patrick Ta. I have this shade A Moment Bronze and it's so pretty. It's a body oil and it has like shimmer in it. So, and then rub it on my shoulders, my neck. While I'm at it, I'm just gonna go ahead and top it off with my perfume. And the perfume that I have been loving for the summer, it's Pear Ink Juliet Has a Gun. It smells so good. It's just a very fresh scent. And for summer months, I love fresh scents. So that's why I got it. But yeah, so I just spray that on. And yeah. So let me go ahead and tie my bathing suit top. All right, you guys. So that is it for the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed hanging out with me in today's video. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the post notification so you don't miss any of my future uploads. And all of the products mentioned will be listed in the description box down below, so make sure that you check that out. Again, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. Thank you for all of your support. Make sure that you are subscribed so you don't miss any of my future uploads that are coming to a screen near you. Oh, what the hell? Hey y'all, okay, so I'm back a little bit later in the day. I don't know, I just wanted to turn the camera on because someone said to me in one of my last videos where I did, actually it was my last makeup video. Someone said to me in my last makeup video that they wish I would have came back on camera and showed what the makeup looked like or how it wore after a few hours. So I just wanted to get back on camera real quick. I changed my top and I'm about to go to dinner. And so I just wanted to get back on camera and show you guys. Also, I added a braid. Yeah, added a braid to my hair. But I wanted to come back on here and show you guys after wearing it for a little bit. My skin is still very dewy and glowy and yeah. I just wanted to show you guys what it would be looking like if y'all were outside for a little bit. I went outside for a while, was in the sun for a little bit, and yeah, this is what I'm looking like. I didn't powder anything because when you're dewy, you don't necessarily need to, but I did apply a little more lip gloss, which I'm about to do again. Ew, I'm getting those white lines. Ah, not cute. So yeah, this is it. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the post notifications so you don't miss any of my future uploads. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.